I'd say it's about 5 or 6 times bigger than maybe the city we're from. I'm from the city of Pittsburgh. I'm going to show you a microcosm of this area. All right, 5, 10 lights. And that's considered the bigger side of town. This is a lot of city traffic. South, it's always out. Alright, so we're back to another video.
So I'm here at Connecticut Avenue. This is our field report here in Washington, D.C. I went over to the Exxon. That was an experience. It's kind of weird. Said it was a bathroom, and then there wasn't a bathroom. And then this is. That's why. Now this is that area. That was a weird place. The architecture there. That was a weird place over there. That's beautiful. That's it. Thank you.
fought for those freedoms, and they're going to have to fight to keep their freedoms now. Again, the liberal leftist scumbags that do this to veterans who have actually risked their own lives, watch what those liberal racists are going to have to do to keep their freedoms. See who's on our corner, watch. It's our part of the cemetery. Yeah, we fought for that. They're doing, okay, there it is. Look at the birds. Okay. Some of us have almost met our maker too. Some of our friends who are Navy SEALs and soldiers who defend this country, these people are going to have to answer to some of us now. I'm sick of it. Sick and tired of being assaulted. I'm sick and tired of this. They're going to answer to some of us now. I am tired of it.